Sit back.
It's kind of what?
5 G's. Ready?
What's that?
It's like, you feel like five times your weight. Oh, yeah. See if you can hold your head up. I doubt it. It's going to go, ugh. It's going to push your head right back into this thing. You're like a fighter pilot.
Scary at first though.
Yeah, that one
hit. It was like, whoa.
That little hit, so that does not feel like 100. It feels like 50. That does not feel like 50.
No, it feels like 200. 300.
400.
And it's fast too. It's like, whoa.
When it first went up and then it was coming down, I would try and put my head up, but then it came back up and we're like,
ah! I know, even I was like, oh god, are we gonna stop? Because, you know, you never, I don't know, it's the first time you ever feel that. That's crazy. It's a short one, but it's good. The three ones up and down the first year.
How much was it?
Like 25 a person.
That's worth it.
Yeah, it's worth it.
Just one person? Do it like 5 times. That was so fun!
How was that one, guys?
That was good, man.
Yes. How was the view up there?
Beautiful. Except for the surfers.
Yeah. All right, you guys ready?
Ready.
Ready for what?
All right, you gonna do
it? Oh, I thought like we're gonna launch again.